time to hit the track then, as we embark upon another thrilling round of Formula One racing at the Algarve International Circuit. Welcome to the Portuguese Grand Prix. 2.9 miles of track at Portimão feature 15 turns, 9 to the right and 6 to the left. A lot going on at this track, a lot of elevation changes that'll affect the driver's braking and acceleration. Keep an eye out for the DRS zone on the final straight. That'll be the setup for a lot of today's overtaking opportunities. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Russell, Carlos Sainz, and Hamilton. Norris, Vettel, Fernando Alonso, and Esteban Ocon. Tsunoda, Bottas, Pierre Gasly, and Ricciardo. Albon, Magnussen, Guan Yu Zhou, and Mick Schumacher. Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi. And now it's time to head down to the track. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Natalie Pinkham? Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? One more thing to consider is the strategy element. How far can the drivers push these tyres, and who is going to blink first for fresh rubber? It'll be interesting to see if the leaders have to compromise their plan to cover off the cars behind them.
Parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay, Tsunoda's behind you. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Our gap to first place is 9.8 seconds. The pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The car behind has minor front wing damage. Front wing damage. Time last lap was at 1 minute 26.9. Problem. called softs. Their tyres are 13 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:26.3. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 3/10 a lap. Good work. more stop. Your last lap time was 1 minute 25.7. position for now, everything's looking good. Behind is 2:45. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 22 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was 1:25.5. But I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Lance is in for a stop. Updates. bucket of ore, it's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Seconds. behind is 8.8 seconds. By 41.7 seconds. behind us is 2.7 seconds. Over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track yet. Inter seems to be the fastest tyre for now. Finding more grip as we clear the standing water.